And I looked around and I thought, well, what am I doing here? I should be out there as well. So luckily my brother, Bruce Golly, he went up there and he came out to the Bay Area. And I said, well, I need to go out there as well. So I need to answer that call to answer the situation that was pending out there. So I'm a combat veteran, so I was in Vietnam in the '60s. So I had to go out there. And my wife said, you better go out there. Or else. Heartfelt, it was a warm understanding of what we're about, the indigenous people of this world. And I want to thank